Is what's up? I am your Jamaican girl Mia, and if you're new to my channel, please go ahead and don't be afraid to hit that subscribe button. If you have been with me from the beginning, a warm thank you to you all. Now today, guys, if you are about to get married, you just got engaged and stuff like that, all those exciting stuff, and I know the first thing that a female would want to get ready, making wedding preparations, first thing a lady wants to do is to set her wedding team. And guess what will be coming next? Getting ready to pick your wedding dress. Yes, so today, guys, what I'm going to do is I'm going to give you 3 tips on what helped me to choose my wedding dress when I was getting married 3 years ago. So yes, guys, that's what I'll be giving you today in this video, some tips on how to help you to go ahead on purchasing your dress. Now guys, let's stick around to see how that goes. Getting married is one of the most exciting times in a female life, let me tell you. Especially when you're getting married to your best friend. Oh, such a good feeling, right? So I will be giving you ladies 3 tips to help you to choose that special dress for your wedding day, right? So one I have on my list is to go ahead and make a budget ahead of time. So once you have set the date for your wedding, the first thing you need to do is to set a budget for the wedding. So whether you're going to have a small wedding or a big wedding, when you're choosing the dress, you need to go ahead of time, one that fits you perfectly, fits a budget perfectly for you guys, one that fits you perfectly so you don't go overboard, like spend too much. So you should know what kind of dress would fit your budget perfectly so you don't overspend, right guys? Because you know, getting married, you're going into a new beginning, a new life that you're going to start with somebody, so you don't want to do too much spending. You need to limit your spending, so you have to set a budget, because you know, getting married is really costly and wedding dress is expensive. And the type of wedding dress that, all right, so wedding dress is, it varies. So like, say for example, you need a mermaid dress, like that would cost differently from another, from just a plain simple dress. So you have to budget yourself, ladies, before purchasing a dress. All right, so let's go into my second point is, so getting a dress, either you're going to purchase it or you're going to rent a dress, right? So if you're going to either purchase or rent a dress, you first need to set an appointment. Now guys, please set an appointment early enough so that you have enough time to go around and see the bridal store early to avoid things like crowd, especially at a time like now where COVID is getting worse and worse every day. To avoid the crowd, you need to set an appointment. Also guys, for me personally, I did not need to set an appointment, because what I did, I know what kind of dress I needed. So what I did was I went on Amazon. Let me tell you guys, Amazon has some really nice dresses. Like if you're a kind of person that really not in the mood to like go store to store and rent a dress, or let me see, to rent a dress, or you don't like to be in crowded spaces, or you know, you're just a simple person, Amazon is the right place to go and look for affordable dresses. Like, they have reasonable price wedding dresses, guys. That's what I went on and got my wedding dress, and it was really affordable. I didn't go overboard with it. It was right on track with my budget. So I hope this point helped you guys. So if you're getting married, you can go on Amazon. They have really nice dresses. All right, let's go into the third point. When you're shopping for a dress, think of what your wedding is going to be like. What is the theme of the wedding, guys? So whether it's going to be a ballroom wedding, a garden or a lawn wedding, whether you're going to have a beach wedding, make sure that you know the theme of your wedding so you can go about choosing the kind of dress that fits the theme of the wedding. You don't want to be having a beach dress wedding. You don't want to have, all right, let me repeat, you don't want to have a beach dress wedding dress. All right, that makes sense. All right, so you don't want to have a wedding dress that fits for a beach type wedding when your theme for your wedding is a ballroom. Like, that would not look good, guys. That would not go together perfectly. Like, that would just, I don't know, but that just would not go well. So guys, before choosing your wedding dress, please to know what your theme is going to be for your wedding. So guys, this is the end of my video. I hope that this video will be beneficial to you guys, for those who are getting married, and if you are engaged, congrats to you. Hope this video helps you to go ahead and choosing your dress for your special day. Alright guys, so see you in my next video. Thanks for watching.